Look at this little badass walking in the door. He's totally a badass. Totally a badass. He's got a cigarette behind his ear, you know. There's nothing more delicious than smoking a cigarette after you eat a stolen sandwich.
So he's going to come over here to the coolers because obviously you need an ice-cold beverage to wash down your stolen sandwiches. So he's going to end up landing on a delicious water while his girlfriend ends up landing on a delicious Canada Dry. Now, they're going to make their way up to the front register area.
So he's going to come up to the front counter here, and he's going to set his beverages down because, you know, it's really hard to steal sandwiches with beverages in your hand. So he's going to grab a sandwich right here. He's going to look, make sure he's good. Boom! She down! One sandwich in his jacket. Looks at the camera. He's good. He's good. He's going to grab another sandwich. You know what? I don't want that sandwich. I'm going to grab a different sandwich. This one looks better. Boom! She down! Two sandwiches. Hey, are these sandwiches fresh?
Yes, sir. We make our sandwiches every day. Okay, well, do you guys have some Tylenol? Really need some Tylenol. Yes, sir. We have Tylenol right over there. Oh, okay. I'm going to go look for that Tylenol. He comes over, looks for the Tylenol, looks at it. He just looks at it a little more, and then he goes, you know what? Yeah, I don't need any Tylenol. I just pretended to ask like I needed that, but really, I don't need that. So he's going to come up to the counter. He's going to be like, hey, babe, I need some Newports, and I need you to buy my cheddar cheese popcorn. So I'm going to pull out my big fat wad of cash right here, and I'm going to give you some cash so you can buy that for me, all right? Now, while you're the distraction, I'm going to make my way back over to the school right here because I came with five people in the car and I need to get five sandwiches, one for everybody.
So he's trying to figure out what other sandwiches he wants to steal. Does he want the roast beef and cheddar, or does he want the turkey and Swiss, or does he want a delicious Reuben? So he's going to grab a Reuben. He's going to stack it on top of another Reuben. You know, you got to make it super easy when you're trying to steal two sandwiches at once. So he's going to reach back, grab two sandwiches, and what's he going to do? Boom! She gone! Two more sandwiches right into his jacket.
Oh, another customer walked in the door. He didn't see me. But this is good. This is really good because they're about to be real distracted. And this is going to be the perfect time for me to steal my fifth and final sandwich. Yep, he's going up to the counter. I'm going to grab my final Reuben right here. Yeah, three Reubens, two subs. That's pretty good. He's going to come around here. And what's he going to do? Boom! Right into his jacket. She gone! Five sandwiches. All in his jacket right there. Yep. He's going to walk around here. He's going to pretend like he's looking for something, you know. Then he's going to zip up his jacket because, you know, you got to totally cover up those sandwiches, you know, right before you walk out the door right here. He's going to look at the counter. He's going to look up. He's going to be like, oh, yeah, we good. He's going to walk out the door before he gets into this white Explorer right here, you know. Of course, he ain't driving. He probably doesn't have a license. He's just a little passenger. And here I come a minute later. Come out and find everyone has sandwiches in their hands.
Call the cops. All right? We do this all the time. Call us.
She gone!
Now, he actually boned us for a couple dollars. I never verified that he took five. He claimed that he took three, so I just took his 20, told him to get the F out. We're not giving you your change, but we still got boned. So if you know this turd sandwich, tell him that we need our couple dollars, because if we don't get that couple dollars, we're going to go out of business.